What's up, everybody, and welcome to another video inside the Media Cabinet. My name is Joey, and thank you for clicking on this link today. I got an awesome video for you guys today. I have an awesome movie set to unbox for you guys, including an awesome steelbook that goes that is part of this awesome set. Now, these movies I have never seen before. It's because of this steelbook that I got that I wanted to get this set and watch these movies. So, without further ado, today I will be unboxing the Resident Evil PlayStation 5 4K Movie Essential Collection, which has all 8 movies on 4K and Blu-ray, and also the steelbook for Resident Evil Welcome to Raccoon City. So, let's unbox the Resident Evil set. I don't even need to use my knife for this. It's already ripped open. Now, I got both of these from Amazon. Now, the only exposure that I can say I've had with Resident Evil was there was a house at Halloween Horror Nights in 2013 in Orlando, but I never really experienced it except for on YouTube. So it comes with a removable J card, which has all the movies and the information on the back. Nice J card and everything. And then there's this awesome box which rises off. Oh my god, this is cool. And you got Resident Evil. Now, on the back it says Umbrella Corporation. So, and that's the umbrella in the middle. So, we have this booklet which has all the movies, the special features, and everything. Now, I know that it says digital, so I think there's a digital code, but I don't know if it's inside, if it's for all of them, or if it's just for one. Oops. One of the discs actually fell. Oh, found it. So, I know that this has Mila Jovovich in it. I know I probably said her name wrong. It does come with the digital code, digital copy, and it's a different code for each movie. So there is a separate code for each of the movies. So let's get into this now. So this has all 6 movies. So we have the first Resident Evil, and we have our 4K disc, and our Blu-ray disc. I love the colors. And then we got some art on the inside. I'm gonna call these like slip cases. I guess we could call them. That's what they basically, they feel like slipcases. So, and then, like I said, we got our first. Alright. Next up, we have, just want to make sure I'm going in correct order. I'm probably out of order. Me trying to figure out the order. So, it's, okay. So, we have, it's Resident Evil first, then it's Resident Evil Apocalypse. And you got the 4K. And the Blu-ray. Now, I don't know the name of the characters, so this is, it's gonna be fun, like, watching this movie, watching these movies for the first time, and, you know, getting to understand the story and, you know, learn the names of the characters and everything. So, that, I mean, that's really cool. And then, next up after that, we have Extinction. And again, we have our 4K disc. And our Blu-ray disc. And of course the art on the slipcase. Now, from information that I do know, I know that there's some sort of virus called the T-virus, and Umbrella is bad. That's all that I know. Next up, we have Resident Evil Afterlife. Now, I hope I'm putting this in the right order. I'm going off what is in the little booklet, so I hope I'm doing this in the right order. If I'm not, let me know in the comments. We got our 4K. And our Blu-ray. And then the art. I'll show off the, there is art on the back as well. So, this is the back, the one for Afterlife. The back for Extinction. The back for Apocalypse. And the one, the back for the first, Resident Evil. And then after Afterlife, we have Retribution. Accents of purple. And back art for Retribution. And then, of course, as the name implies, Resident Evil the Final Chapter. Or so we thought. Well, no, it is the final chapter. This one is some really cool with the colors. 4K disc. And our Blu-ray disc. And awesome artwork on the inside and on the back. So, let me know in the comments which Resident Evil is your favorite out of the six movies, or I guess you could say because of Welcome to Raccoon City, the seven movies. So, I'm excited to watch this collection, to watch this film series. I know it's mainly like zombie-esque, I would say. Yeah, zombies. But I'm always down to like watching, you know, some new horror movies and everything, and watching and experiencing these. So I'm excited to dive into this series, you know, to begin my Resident Evil adventure. Alright, and the final unboxing is the steelbook for Welcome to Raccoon City. When I saw this, I thought the all-star cast was awesome. You have Bobby Amell, Avon Jovia, and that's all I know. And what's cool about this steelbook is it also comes with some really cool art cards as well. So we got a matte finish steelbook. Really nice steelbook. No scratches or anything. Got the dreaded umbrella on the front with the Raccoon Police Department building. And of course you got your J card, which I will keep. And you got your spine and the Raccoon City sign. Pop it open. Got your digital code, which like I say in all my videos, I will not be giving away my digital codes. So, sorry Charlie. Let's see, so I can open up these art cards. This, I think, is really cool for this steelbook. I know at one point Best Buy had this steelbook, and I missed out on getting it because it sold out. So you have this one. Now I don't know any of these locations, so I'm probably doing the worst with this unboxing and everything, and like just describing who these people are, and it's sad. And then we have our 4K disc. And now this is a cool Blu-ray disc with the eye that has the umbrella in it. This looks really cool. And then we just got like a simple blood splatter on the inside. I like it. It's very nice, just simple, but it's really cool. Alright, that is going to do it for my unboxing. Keep an eye out on the description. I'm going to put some description, some links for some awesome Blu-ray steelbook collectors. If you want to check them out, make sure to click on their links. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and to know when I'm every single time when I release a new video, make sure to hit that bell icon. See you guys next time inside the Media Cabinet. Peace.